The oppressor would not be so strong if he did not have accomplices among the oppressed. Lenin referred to these accomplices as opportunists, people who betray their own community for individual gain, but it's not always conscious. That is why the left opposes the right, because right-wing ideology panders to the interests of the elites and does nothing for working people. We need solidarity and class consciousness to overthrow the 1%.